Hi guys, this is Asaurus One. As you may or may not know, this is the first of a series of video tutorials that I am making that will teach you about surfaces in Game Maker. Surfaces are tricky things, and not everyone finds it easy to understand them. I hope that these tutorials can help change that, and allow you to do things in Game Maker that you could only dream of before. You might be wondering, what are surfaces exactly? Well, let's take a look. Surfaces are really cool things, but they can be confusing. You can think of a surface as a sheet of glass. You can draw things on the glass, and then overlay them on your game. Another cool thing about surfaces is that they're not cleared automatically each step. So if you draw something on a surface, it stays there until you tell it to go away. Also, you can draw surfaces just like you draw a sprite. This means that they can be rotated, scaled, and even blended with a certain color and alpha. If you're wondering why you should use surfaces, there are a number of answers I can give you. Surfaces make it possible for you to add cool effects to your game like motion blur and glow, speed up your game by decreasing the number of draw functions you use, and let your player draw on the screen. But we'll cover all of those in a future video. For now, I have to go. See you next time.